Make a chain of 9, row 1, chain 1. In the second stitch, do a single crochet. Leave 3 stitches. In the fourth stitch, do 4 double crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain 3, single crochet in the last stitch. Row 2, chain 6, out of which 3 will be for the double crochet and 3 will be for the row. Turn your work. On top, on the stitch on top of the first double crochet, do a single crochet. Chain 3. Double crochet in the last single crochet. Repeat row 1.